I came to Parswood sick form because I went to the school here, and so I knew it was a really handy location. And I knew that like all the teachers were really friendly and they really cared about my education and they knew how to teach me. And it was, there was a really nice relationship between like the teachers and me and treating me like an adult.
I came to Parswood because I went to Parswood High School as well, and I'd already developed a lot of relationships with the teachers, so I didn't want to lose that as well. But I also thought that it's quite a small sick form, so I thought it would be much more personal and get much more attention. And I knew that the class sizes were a lot smaller than a lot of the other colleges in the area, and therefore it would be a good place for me.
There are good grades, it's close to where I live.
It's easy to get to, like it's close to where I live, and it's got the centre over there. Go to the gym in year three, you can do whatever, yeah, go to cinema, play with the pool.
It's not like GCSEs, but it's better, but you have to do more work and be more organised, because you enjoy it more if you're more organised, so yeah, do it.
Be prepared to be mature and independent and to work sort of independently without loads and loads of help from teachers, because while they will like really help you and support you, you've got to go away and do that work on your own.
I'm studying English Lit, History, Politics, German and Maths.
Maths, PE, Drama and Business Studies.
I do Geography, Economics, Physics and Applied IT.
I've taken English Lit, Drama, Spanish and History.
I take Maths, Further Maths and Physics.
I do Double Health and Social and Sociology and Psychology.
Classics, Drama and ICT.
I'm taking Maths, Further Maths, Physics and Chemistry, and then doing sort of a little bit of German as well. And I chose these subjects because I know I want to go into maths or science at university, so obviously that was appropriate.
It's good because it has a range of facilities.
We've got a hugely extensive technology department with all kinds of IT devices and stuff like that. We've got loads of music, loads of drama stuff, so there's really good provision for stuff like that. As well as that, the teachers are all really friendly, really care about your education. They really engage with you, know how it's best for you to learn, and really work with you on that.
You can find someone that you share freeze with, and so it's like quite a small, close-knit community of study periods,
yes.
Of studying.
The classes. Actually, quite
close. I mean, there's so much stuff on at the moment, so we've got things that have spread all across subject areas, so there's like extra chemistry,
there's science club,
yes.
Where you get to tutor younger students.
Yeah, and then there's also like We Love English Club is another one that we have.
It's every Friday.
Mm. So we have like a lot of clubs, but then also if you find something that you want to happen, and that you don't think is there already, you can set it up. And it's also a really good opportunity for you to say, help with other students and to like mentor younger students and get them interested in what you're interested in, which obviously looks really good on university applications too. So for example, I've set up a puzzle club. So it's sort of like quite mathsy for year sevens. And we do that every week. And then I know Josie's.
I set up a school magazine this year, so anyone who wants to join is joining Parswood. They'd be very welcome. It's called the Parswood. We meet every Thursday.
I play the violin. I've started flute lessons, and I go to We Love English Club and debating club, and have been doing some public speaking.
I'm joining the choir club, and I'm doing first aid course.
I'd say, come to Parswood Sixth Form.
It's a good college, you will achieve your grades because they do help you.
When you go into year 12, do as many enrichment activities as possible because you won't have time to do any of them in year 13.
It's very comfortable and a lot of people are very nice.
Like, make sure that you're making the right decision in coming here because that's really important. Don't just come here because all your friends are coming here. Don't just come here because you came to the high school. Make sure you really want to come here because of the facilities and the teachers and your own subject.